Iya bisa, dah.
Coming.
Udah start ya.
Ya. Yeah. Fighting.
Nih dua-dua.
Go. Get them.
Dua-dua.
On the top, on the top. Ada. Top building.
Oh, 2022 kayaknya.
Bulan?
Mei 2022. Ih, sekarang udah 2021.
Oh,
yoi.
Gimana sih? Harusnya udah start nih. Oh, oke, okay. Dah.
Yoi.
Gimana sih? Dah, udah bisa. Itu udah mantap ya, guys ya. Terus,
Last one.
Kita streaming tiap hari guys ya sekarang ya.
Wuh, menang lagi bos.
Sasageo, Shinsono, Sasageo.
Tujuh kill, mantap kali.
Ganteng kali.
Otw Diamond. Enggak sih, enggak akan keburu.
Emang sekarang apa sih, silver kan? Atau gold ya?
Plat.
Oh, plat. Wis.
Keburu ganti season. Aing main 14 hari sebelum ini ya nih.
Kalau enggak salah Valo gua udah plat juga ya. Deh. Kalau enggak salah ya.
Widih. Gaya.
Berarti sama lah, cuma beda platformnya ya. Ark Survival Evolve. Oh, tapi ini rusak ya, ini. Ya udah, enggak apa-apa. Oke. Mari kita menamatkan ya, Bu. Sebenarnya udah tamat sih, cuma kita tamatin lagi aja. Berarti kita as a reward for having beaten the game, you carry over a certain attribute from your player data and start a new game. Which one to use the player data? This mode is easier than easy. Relax and enjoy the story. If your party is wiped in battle, you can easily try. Gua sorry bentar. Gua agak ngeri sama ini. Cutscene, sorry. Takut ada kesalahpahaman gini. Bentar gua buat dulu. Sate. Game capture. Coba gimana cara ngecilin ya, nggak tahu gue. Bentar. Streamer magang ya, sorry bentar ya. Gimana ya? Nah. Nah, berarti ini gini. Nah, gini. Gini ya. Setting dulu bentar. Harusnya bisa ada. Let's go. Sekarang udah gak patah-patah ya di Steam. Waktu itu awal-awal patah-patah ya. Cutscene-nya. Sorry.
This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. It is a room that only those who are bound by a contract may enter. It may be that such a fate awaits you in the near future. Now then, why don't you introduce yourself?
Nickname, okay. Sebentar. Gimana caranya? Kita pakai nickname ini aja, guys ya. Yaudah. Gergigi. Sebenernya pengen pake nama Yunarukami sih. Nama karakter.
Now, let's take a look into your future, shall we? Do you believe in fortune telling? Each reading is done with the same cards, yet the result is always different. Life itself follows the same principles, doesn't it?
Nabil Zarif, halo Nabil Zarif.
The tower in the upright position represents the immediate future. It seems a terrible catastrophe is imminent. The card indicating the future beyond that is... the moon in the upright position. This card represents hesitation and mystery. Very interesting indeed. It seems you will encounter a misfortune at your destination, and a great mystery will be imposed upon you. In the coming days, you will enter into a contract of some sort, after which you will return here.
In the coming days, you will enter into a contract of some sort, for which you will return here.
The coming year is a turning point in your destiny. If the mystery goes unsolved, your future may be forever lost. My duty is to provide assistance to our guests to ensure does not happen. I have neglected to introduce my assistant to you. This is Margaret. She is a resident of this place,
this
like myself.
Margaret.
My name is Margaret.
Oh, deh, halo.
I am here to accompany you through your journey.
Oh, rumahnya ada penonton.
We shall attend to the details another time. Until then, farewell.
Bang, jadi nak umat, bang. Oke. Okay. Kita jadi umat dulu. Minta ya kalau mau jadi mod, langsung jadi mod. Mod.
Oh, udah.
Udah. Ini kalau mas. Wes, cilen. Salah pencet. Lupa di shortcut loh. Aku mod bang, bang coba beatbox bang, nggak bisa. Sorry. Mintanya ke sebelah dong, ke Gazelle Cross dong, jangan ke saya. Aku mod bang, iya jadi mod. Kalau mau jadi mod minta aja ya, jangan sungkan. Jadi mod di sini gratis. Ntar deh, mulai gelap nih. Kita apa setting dulu sininya, hotkey scene 4 ya berarti. Enggak ya, scene 3 nih. Ini kan pakai ini yang ini ke ini. Nah save. Berarti satu ini, dua ini, tiga ini. Iya, yeah, benar. Nabil Zarif siapa ya? Nggak tahu gue. Penonton bayangan kayaknya. Nggak ada. Gue nggak promo. Nggak promo. Kan perlu dipromoin ya? Oh iya. Yaudah kita... Oh enggak ya, ayo udah jangan deh kalau gitu. Tapi oke lah live streamingnya. Bagus lah. Iya, lancar lah ya. Gue sambil mantau soalnya di HP. Tiba-tiba anjing Nabil Zarif. Halo bang. Halo Nabil Zarif. Jadi salah. Scene 2.
Well, you're more handsome in person than in your photo.
Whoa.
Welcome to Inaba. I'm Ryotaro Dojima. I'll be looking after you. Let's see, I'm your mother's younger brother, and that about sums it up. I'll say, you've really grown. I still remember when you were in diapers. This here's my daughter. Come on, Nanako. Introduce yourself to your cousin.
Hello.
Hello.
What are you so shy for? Ow! Well then, let's get going. My car's over there.
Hey. You dropped this.
Thank you.
Whatever. All I did was pick it up.
What's wrong?
Central Shopping District gas station.
Hi! Welcome to Mall!
Can you go to the bathroom by yourself?
Uh-huh.
It's in the back, to your left. You know which way is left? The side you don't hold your chopsticks in.
I know. Jeez.
Are you taking a trip?
No, we just went to pick him up. He just moved here from the big city.
A city, huh?
Fill up my car while you're at it. Regular's fine.
Right away, sir.
Good time as any for a smoke.
Are you in high school? Does it surprise a city boy to see how little there is out here? There's so little to do, I'm sure you'll get bored fast. You'll either be hanging out with your friends or doing part-time jobs. Speaking of which, we're actually looking for part-time help right now. Give it some thought, why don't you? We don't mind if you're a student. Oh, I should get back to work.
Are you okay? Did you get carsick? You don't look too good.
What's wrong? You okay? That's understandable. It must have been a long trip for you. Why not take a little walk? Get some fresh air. Just let me know when you're ready to go.
Where the dead corpse? What the fuck? Epic.
Okay. You find yourself alone with Namaka, you might want to strike up conversations. It must be tough, Ngasi. What's your dad there? Who, detective? Agak ini ya. Oke. You can save the game by using a calendar in the living room. Oh, kalender, kirain gua telepon lo. Kita cari. Yeah. Rest, man, rest. What's in it? Futon. Bentar, terlihat dulu bentar. Oh iya. Pas. Promosi di Discord bentar, Mas. Kan ada kan platform buat ini. Oke. Kita gunakan platform promo and stuff. Salah kirim, salah guys. Ada. Oke. Go to sleep? Yes. Absolutely. Setahun. Oke. Apa ini? Si huru-huru gak tau kan. Ntar nih gitu kamera. Kamera gak bisa di... Oke. Oh! G-E. Sorry. There's some more voice. Waduh, kenapa nih? Oh.
Anjir, gak mati dong. Fuck, kedua. Tidak.
Napsu banget, aing. Sial. Aduh.
okay.
Salah, Heng. Salah berapa lama tuh? Gila, lama banget. Sorry.
Salah, Heng.
Sorry, geng. Sorry. Lupa, cowok. Keybind-nya apa aja sih? Bentar, gue lupa keybind-keybind gue. Ini sampai gue hapus loh yang biasanya harusnya buat show display Windows. Ini tuh hotkey-nya. Number 1 tuh kan start sama stop. 7 tuh yang scene pertama, scene 8 sama scene 9. Iya, dah cukup. Ya bener kok. Scene itu oke. Okay. Salah, geng. Sorry. Do you the cooking? Did you your fire?
I can toast bread and cook sunny side up eggs in the morning. Dad can't cook, so I buy dinner. You're starting school today, right? My school's on the way, so let's go together.
Ya bener kan? Oke deh. Ini gue play dulu ya deh. Intinya tuh tadi gue rekap aja ya, sorry. Pokoknya tadi tuh AFK tuh dari sini, dari jalanan sampai makan di meja makan. Pokoknya bapaknya leave karena ada duty. Terus habis itu makan. Terus habis makan ke kamar terus tiba-tiba mimpi aneh kayak seseorang gitu. Habis itu udah. Nih sekarang bangun. Sekarang di sini. Salah, geng. Sorry. My bad. Magang. Bye. Thumbnailnya kayak kurang ya, kayak cuma kayak personal part itu kayaknya harusnya nanti ada tamat, ya, dapat ditambahin nanti deh, next part. You arrive at the main gate of Yasogami High School. What kind of student life awaits you here?
Alright, shut your traps. Your homeroom teacher from today forward. First things first. Just because it's spring doesn't mean you swoon over each other like love-struck baboons.
The fuck?
As long as I'm around, you students are gonna be pure as the driven snow. Now, I hate wasting my time, but I'd better introduce this transfer student. This sad sack's been thrown from the big city out to the middle of nowhere like yesterday's garbage. And he's just as much of a loser here as he was there. So you girls better not get any ideas about hitting on him. Tell him your name, kid, and make it quick.
Hey, chill out. Kalau nggak salah, good school tinggi deh. Call him a loser?
Now, that's it. You're on my shit list. Effective immediately. Now listen up. This town is miles away from your big city of perverts and assholes. In more ways than one, you'd better not even think of getting involved with the girls here. Let alone abusing them. But what do I know? It's not like the old days. Even here, kids grow up so damn fast. Every time I turn my back, you're fooling around on those damn phones, checking your life journals and your my places.
Excuse me, is it okay if the transfer student sits here?
Huh? Yeah, sure. You hear that? Your seat's over there. So hurry up and sit down already.
Kasar sekali, bang.
He's the worst, huh? Rotten luck for you to get stuck in this class. Well, we just have to hang in there for a year.
Sucks to be the transfer student, ending up in King Moron's class on the first morning here.
Saya mau jadi mod dong, babang ganteng, buset, oke. Saya jadi moderator ya. Shut your traps. Sepertinya agak sangat hancur ya pasnya ya udah. Tunggu, gambarnya tajam gak sih? Gue pengen liat dong. Ya, oke lah ya. Oke lah ya. Not bad lah, not bad. Kalau gak salah gue ada kayak cutscene. Ya, oke lah ya. Oke lah. Udah nge-live stream, Bas?
Apa?
Udah nge-live stream?
Masih.
Oh, masih. Kenapa? Masih lah. Masih panjang, bro.
Yukiko-san, mind if I ask you something? Is it true that announcer staying at your family's inn?
I can't discuss such things.
Yeah, I guess not.
Oh, sheesh. How much longer is this gonna take? There's no telling. We should have left before the announcement came on. By the way, did you try what I told you the other day? You know, that thing about rainy night?
Oh. No, not yet. Sorry.
That's okay. It's just, I heard a guy in the class next door yell something like, "My soulmate is Yamano, the announcer."
Attention, all students. There has been an incident inside the school district. Police officers have been dispatched around the school zone. Stay calm and contact your parents or guardians as soon as possible and quickly leave the school grounds. Do not disturb the police officers. Head directly home. I repeat.
Incident?
What? Something actually happened? Come on, let's go take a look.
Buset, ada dua cewek aja udah mulai ngehit. Memang heroisnya itu beda, beda kali.
Well, nice to meet you. This is Yukiko Amagi.
Oh, nice to meet you. I'm sorry that this is so sudden.
Come on, don't apologize like that. It makes me look like I got no upbringing. I just wanted to ask some stuff, really. That's all.
Satanaka.
You're Yuki, right? You want to go hang out somewhere?
What?
What? Who are you?
What's up with him? What school's he from? Never mind that. He's going for Yukiko-san? Man, you'd think he'd at least wait until she's alone to make his move.
I bet you a can of tap and gets knocked out.
No bet. Haven't you heard how difficult the Amagi challenge is?
So are you coming or not?
The fuck, Max?
I'm not going.
Fine.
What did he want from me?
What did he want? Obviously he was asking you out on a date.
Huh? Really?
You really
same way last year.
I don't recall doing that.
Are you serious? So then you want to hang out sometime?
I'd rather not.
That'll teach me to get my hopes up. Anyways, you two better not pick on the transfer student too much.
We're just curious, is all!
I'm sorry for dragging you into this.
Come on, let's go! I'm staring.
I can't believe a dead body showed up around here.
Wait, what did she just say? A dead body?
Hey, what are you doing here? Huh. Should have figured that had happened. Damn principal. We told him not to let him through here.
You know this guy?
I'm Detective Dojima, his guardian. Well, how should I say this? I hope you get along with him. But you three really ought to stop wandering around and head straight home. Adachi, how long are you gonna act like a rookie? You wanna be sent back to the central office?
Sorry.
Go wash your face. We're gonna go around and gather information.
Was this what that announcement was about?
What do they mean it was hanging from the antenna?
Hey, Yukiko? Why don't we go to Juness some other time?
Good idea.
All right then, we're taking off. Starting tomorrow, neighbor, let's do our best.
Berarti langsung balik aja lah biar semuanya. Baby, I need you a little bit. It will become evening when you return home. Saya nggak tahu sih apa yang bisa lakukan di sini. Ini kayak nggak penting. Kita ke central shopping district. Polisi, ampun. Ini nggak ada yang menarik. Kayak cara pakaiannya apa nih? Nope. Kayak... Oh, what?
found hanging from a large television antenna atop a local resident's roof. Authorities are uncertain as to why the body was in such a state. With the cause of death also uncertain, police continue to investigate whether the death is an accident or a homicide. A thick fog common to the area has slowed their progress, and plans to fully canvass the area are delayed until tomorrow.
Press. Astaga. Dua kali loh. Kita help ya, kita help guys ya. Yoroise.
I'm Yosuke Hanamura. Nice to meet you.
Yeah. And nice to meet you too.
Say, did you hear about the incident from yesterday? We found that announcer.
Yosuke Hanamura. Tadi yang cewek chase up apa? Cewek Yuki Komagi. Different.
Dangling a dead body over a roof like that? That's just messed up. Then again, it's pretty messed up to kill someone in the first place.
Hmm.
Oh crap, we're late. You want a ride? It's a little squeaky, but it should be fine.
Ta-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Hey, no police, you can ask me better.
You always come around when I'm talking about food.
How about it, Yukiko? Don't you think he should treat us too?
I'll pass. I don't want to gain any more weight. I need to help out at the inn today anyway.
Wow, Yukiko-san. You started training to take over the business?
It's not like that. I'm just helping out when it gets busy. Well, I should be on my way.
Oh well, we should get going too.
Huh? Do I seriously have to treat two people? From another city about 6 months back. This location just opened up and my dad was assigned to manage it, so our entire family came out here. Here, this is to welcome you to town. Sadonaka, yours is on me too.
Yeah, I know.
Come by.
Sorry, be right back. He
Transfer student? Oh, did you hear about me already? It must be nice to have someone else from a big city to talk to, huh? I don't see Hana-chan hanging out with the other guys much.
Not necessarily.
He doesn't have too many friends, so I hope you two get along good. Hana-chan's a good guy, but he can get nosy sometimes. You gotta tell him right to his face when he starts to... just about over. Back to work I go. Laters.
Oh, senpai? Saki-senpai says I'm annoying, but she's even nosy with me. She has a younger brother, and she treats me pretty much the same way.
Oh, you don't want her treating you like a brother, huh? I get it. So that's how it is. The daughter of a local family-run liquor store. And the scion of the invading chain, oh, the flame of forbidden love.
Emang lu belum tutup ya? Gue pesan back to dulu, bentar-bentar. Jam berapa sih? Jam 9 lah. Jam 9, bisa lah. Sebenernya gue kenyang juga sih, cuma perlu makan juga gue. Iya, abis itu soalnya gue gak makan. Ini. Bentar. Taste of Japan. Ya gue... Kayak gue gak pernah ayam, gue pengen burger ya lah. Oh, too much, too much. Oh, really? What's wrong with that? Okay, I think I still can play. Enggak deh, ini aja ini nih.
Second, I thought you were actually going to say something useful. How can you get all excited over such a childish urban legend like that?
Childish, huh? You don't believe it, do you?
Of course I don't.
Well, it's raining tonight. Let's all try it out. Then you'll see.
Try it out? Wait, you haven't even tried it yourself? I'm trying to remember the last time I heard something this stupid. All that aside, remember that incident yesterday? You guys think it was murder? What if the culprit behind it was still lurking around?
You shouldn't joke about stuff like that. Now, childish. All I'm saying is, you guys better try it out tonight.
No, he always says he will.
Apaan?
Oh, he's home.
Oh, okay.
What a day. I'm back. Anything happen while I was out?
No. You're late again.
I'm sorry. I'm busy at work. Can you put the news on for me?
Next, more details in the developing story on the incident in
an affair with Taro Namatame, husband of Enka singer Misuzu Hiragi. The police plan to investigate this relationship and question any personnel involved with them. In addition, we now bring you an exclusive interview with the local student who found Miss Yamano's body.
An interview with a kid? Where the hell did they find her?
What went through your mind when you saw it? Could you tell she was dead? Did you see her face? Don't you think it's scary that someone was killed on a foggy day?
Huh? She was killed?
Oh, so did you see anyone suspicious around here?
No, not really.
We heard that you found it when you left school early. Did you have some personal business to take care of?
Huh? That's...
A tragedy that occurred near the local shopping district. Many store owners are raising concerns about losing customers as a result.
If they lose more customers, it'll be because you're making such a stink about it.
It really is a bizarre case, isn't it? I mean, hanging someone upside down from an antenna. I'd have to say it's a warning or a sign from the culprit.
Yes, but so far, no one has come forward to take credit for the crime.
To prank calls, though.
So the cause of death is still unknown, and they don't have a single suspect yet? Taxpayers' funds are going to a police force who can't even figure out if this is an accident or a homicide?
We'll be right back after these messages.
At Juness, every day is Customer Appreciation Day. Come see for yourself and get in touch with our products. Every day's great at your Juness.
Every day's great at your Juness.
Hey, Dad, can we go to Juness together sometime? No?
What?
I heard a really loud noise. Well, good night. Sorry.
Ratu Cleopatra. Mr. Riste, here is the. The Western calendar is based on Anno Domini, the traditional belief here of Jesus Christ's birth. What is the year? Aku lupa, 1 BC ya.
It's not really that important, but, well, yesterday on TV, never mind.
It's,
Look, I'll tell you later.
Bang, ini game dewasa.
Well, yesterday on TV,
Ini kenapa ini? Anjing, bang, ini game dewasa, apaan? Ini ada sih, tapi ada sih, cuma yaudahlah.
Baru-baru, ternyata udah lama
juga. Game lama ya, game PS2. cuma di kayak nggak tahu sih, kayak lebih dibaruin aja. Baru, baru. Sebenarnya waktu SMA sih, cuma ya agak lebih bagus lah.
Screen TVs are definitely in these days. Want to go check them out on the way back? We're beefing up our electronics department this month.
Oh, definitely. My parents don't know anything about electronics, and I've just got to see my kung fu movies on the big screen!
We've got some pretty big ones in stock. I bet they'd be big enough for you to fit into. Honestly, not many people shop for TVs here. That's why we don't have clerks around.
Huh. Not worth trying then, I guess. Well, at least looking spree.
Nope. Can't get in. Figures.
This proves it. It was all just a dream.
Besides, these flat screen TVs are so thin. Just end up on the other side. I sang. So, Chia, what kind of TV are you guys in the market for?
They said they wanted one that's cheap. You got any suggestions?
Well, miss, might I suggest this one over here? It's the newest model, just released this spring.
I should have asked what you meant by cheap right off the bat.
You got connections, right? Come on, hook me up!
No, I can't do that. Hey, how about this one over here? It's a display unit. It's a little old, but... Oh yeah, what kind of TV do... Is his arm in the TV?
Whoa. Is that some kind of new model? Like with a new function?
Hell no.
You gotta be kidding me. Did you really stick your hand through the screen?
Oh man, this is for real. That's some magic trick, man. So how's it work, huh? What's the magician's secret?
Oh my god! it is.
Whoa.
What now? Did you wet your pants?
No, stupid. Around.
Is this the studio? All this fog. Or is it smoke? There's no place like this in Inaba, is there?
Hell no. Man, this place is huge.
What are we gonna do? Which way did we come in from? I don't see a way in or out.
That can't be right. How could that be?
I don't know. Don't ask me. I can't take this anymore. I want to go home.
Okay, so how? Let's calm down and think about this. All right, so we need to find a way out.
Is there really a way out of here?
We got in, so we must be able to get out somehow.
Yang monitor ada berapa, Ben?
Dua. Tapi satu dari laptop, satu dari ini. Cuma full. Oi. Gua busuk tok anjing, sorry bentar. Apa?
Oh, dua
tapi satu dari laptop, satu TV yang biasa. Cuma fullnya gua cuma gua fullin langsung ke TV. Ini gua lihat dari HP deh. Kayak chat gitu. Saya enggak ngerti gimana caranya. Mana bentar. Dah. Biar enggak usah push talk ya. Susah.
Is it me or is the fog lighter here? No service. No surprise.
Can you guys slow down a little? It's hard enough to see where you're going. Huh? What the? It's a dead end. There's no exit.
It keeps getting creepier and creepier the further we go. Chair and rope? That kind of arrangement is never good. It's tied in a noose. Is this a scarf? I've seen that poster before.
Who cares? Let's go! I'm sick of this place.
And I'm not feeling so good.
Now that you mention it, me too. Alright, let's go back. I'm seriously starting to feel sick. Something over there.
What is this thing? Monkey? Bear?
What in the world? That's what I want to know. Who are you guys?
It talked! What are you? You want to fight?
Yell at me like that. This place is what it is. It doesn't have a name. It's where I live.
You live here?
If I was you guys, I'd hurry back to the other side. Someone's been throwing people in here. It's a big headache.
Huh? Throwing people in? What are you talking about?
I don't know who's doing it. I just want them to think before they go doing things like that.
Hey, what's your problem? What gives you the right to yell at us like that? What are you? Where are we? What the heck is going on here?
What the heck is going on?
Told you. Anyways, you should hurry back.
What it comes down to is, you want us to get out of here, right?
Well, so do we. We just don't know how, damn it. That's why I'm saying I'll let you out.
Like I keep saying, we don't know where the frickin' exit. Wait, what?
Where did those TVs come from?
Okay, now go, go, get out of here. I'm a busy bear.
What's going on now? Whoa! Hey, what are you doing?
Stop pushing!
Attention shoppers, our daily limited time sale will now begin at the side dish area on the first floor. Why not try the delicious fresh produce Junesse picked for you this morning as your side dish for dinner tonight? All ages are invited to take advantage of this incredible bargain.
Crap, it's already that late?
Looks like we were in there for quite a while.
That's right. Now I remember where I saw that poster before. Look over there. That's the poster we saw.
What's up now? Hey, you're right. They're the same. I couldn't tell before without the face, but it was Misuzu Hiragi. She's been all over the news lately. Something about her husband having an affair with that announcer lady who died the other day.
Hey, so does that mean that weird room we saw? Could it be related to that Yamano lady's death? That I think about it. Was that creepy noose hanging from the ceiling? Yeah, stop! No more! We gotta stop talking about this. I'm gonna wipe what happened today from my brain. I don't think my poor heart can take anymore.
I'm feeling a chill, too. Let's go home. I wanna lie down and rest.
Hey, welcome home.
I doubt you'd know. But have you heard anything about a student named Saki Konishi? Honest, we got a call from her family. She's disappeared. We've got people looking for her, but she hasn't been found yet. Work just keeps piling up.
And now, war on the case still casting a shadow over the foggy town of Inaba. Not long ago, television announcer Mayumi Yamano was found dead in the small town. Up until now, her whereabouts prior to her death had been unknown. Police investigation has found that she had been staying in the region's famous Amagi Inn. She had apparently been staying there alone. Perhaps she was taking a vacation to recover from her ordeal?
Oh yes, the Amagi Inn. Their hot springs are first rate. The manager's teenage daughter also works there, and it's rumored that she'll take over the inn this spring. If that happens, she'll be one of the youngest managers on record. Should book another trip there.
I see. Moving along, it's time for the weather report. The rain has begun to subside. From now until morning, heavy fog warnings will be in effect in the Inaba region. Visibility will be severely reduced, so please be careful if you plan on driving in the area.
Give it some more time. Are you sick? You're probably still adjusting to the new environment. Nanako, could you get him some cold medicine? You should get to bed after you take it.
You're up. Well,
I'm off.
Dad has to go do something. He got a call, so he left.
When I looked, I saw three police cars zooming by. You live by the police station, don't you? Did you hear anything? I heard some yelling, but nothing more. Total disappointment. Jeez, you need to pay more attention to stuff like that. How else are we supposed to get the juicy stories? Did you see it yesterday? Of course not. What is that, rumor for real? I don't know, but it seems like a lot of people have seen it. Yukiko said she'd be here after lunch. I wonder why they're holding a school assembly all of a sudden. Hey, what's wrong, Yosuke?
Oh, it's nothing.
Everyone!
to begin. First, the principal has something to say.
I regret to say that I have a terrible announcement for all of you. One of our third-year students, Ms. Saki Kunishi of Class 3, has passed away.
Passed away?
Ms. Kunishi was found deceased early this morning. The reasons behind her passing are currently under investigation by the police. If they ask you for your cooperation, I urge you, as students of this school, to provide only the facts. All right, please quiet down. I have been assured by the faculty that there's been no evidence that bullying was involved in the incident. So mind what you say, not only to the police, but to anyone who asks.
Found dead? How could this happen? She died the same way as that announcer, right? It's so creepy. Well, last time it was from an antenna, but this time she was hanging from a telephone pole. It's gotta be a serial murder case. Someone said the cause of death was some unknown poison. Oh no. Come on, this isn't some sci-fi drama. Oh, by the way, did you hear? Someone saw a girl that looked like Saki on that midnight channel thingy. They said she totally looked like she was in pain. Isn't that scary? Sounds like someone had a nightmare. The media's been broadcasting their interviews with her nonstop. So maybe they just had Saki on the brain.
Guys, check out the TV last night?
Yosuke, not you too!
Just listen for a sec. Something kept bothering me, so I watched it again. I think the girl in the screen was Saki-senpai. There's no mistaking it. Senpai looked like she was writhing in pain. And then, she disappeared from the screen. Senpai's body was found in a similar situation as that announcer's, right? Oh, remember that guy you told us about? How he was all excited that his soulmate was the announcer? Maybe, just maybe, but Ms. Yamano might have been on that midnight channel before she died too.
What's that supposed to mean? Hold on. Are you saying people who appear on that TV die?
Say for sure. But something tells me. I just can't dismiss it as coincidence. Plus, remember what that bear thing said? How that place was dangerous and we should leave before the fog clears? It also said that someone's been throwing people in there. And that room with the posters on the wall, it has to have something to do with the announcer's death. I mean, don't you think there's some kind of connection there? Couldn't that world in the TV have something to do with Senpai and the announcer's death? Well, what do you think? So it's not just me, huh? If there is a connection, then it's a good bet that the two of them went inside that world. That would explain the posters in that room. Which means, if we look around, we might find a place that has something to do with Senpai, too.
Yosuke, don't tell me.
Yeah. I'm thinking about going in again. I'll find out for myself.
Don't do this! You should just let the police handle this and...
You think we can rely on the police? They haven't made any progress on the announcer's case. Besides, even if we told them about the world inside the TV, there's no way they're gonna believe us. If I'm completely off base with this, that's fine. It's just, I need to know why Senpai had to die like this.
Yosuke.
After what I I've seen and what I've put together, there's no way I can ignore it now. Sorry, but you're the only person who can help me. I'm gonna go get ready. I'll be waiting for you at Junes.
I can kinda understand how he feels. But we can't be sure we'll be able to get out safely again. What should we do?
Guys came.
We came to stop you, idiots. Come on, you really shouldn't do this. It's too dangerous.
I know, but we were able to come back once, right? If we go in from the same location, maybe we'll meet that bear again.
Maybe isn't good enough.
Look, I can't just act like everyone else and pretend this has nothing to do with me.
That's true, but...
What about you? Could you just walk away? Just you and me. Don't worry, I'm not going in without a plan. Chie, I'm leaving you in charge of this.
Huh? What's that? A rope?
We'll go in with this tied to me. So I want you to hold on to this and wait here.
What? Then this is a lifeline? Come on, wait a sec.
Here, this is for you.
Hiroshiro.
I thought it might be better than going in empty-handed. All right, let's go. There's no use wasting any more time. Chie, whatever you do, don't let go of the rope.
Look, this is the same place as last time. So they are connected from place to place.
You guys, why'd you come back? I get it. You're the ones behind this.
You're that thing from last time. Wait, what the hell did you just say?
Lately, I can tell someone's been throwing people in here. It's making this world more and more messed up. This is the second time you guys came here, and I don't think anyone forced you in. That means you're the most suspicious. You guys must be the ones throwing the people in here.
What are you talking about, throwing people in? If someone was thrown in here and they couldn't get out, they might die. Who would do such a... Wait a sec. All this talk about someone throwing people in here. Does he mean Senpai and the announcer? Did that someone throw those two in here? Hey, what do you think? Yeah, I agree. Let's assume he's telling the truth. Could it be that someone's throwing people in here intending to kill them? If that's the case,
what are you guys mumbling about? Why Why'd you come here anyways? It's a one-way door. You can't get out once you're in. Remember how I had to let you guys out?
Yeah, whatever. We don't need your help this time. See, this time we have a lifeline.
What?
Hey, you better let us out once we're done investigating here.
I'm the one who wants to investigate. I've lived here for a long time, but it's never been noisy like this till now. Do you have proof? Prove to me you're not throwing people in here. See? So it is you guys.
The last time, it's not us. So we've got nothing to prove to you. Hey, you better answer our questions. This isn't like last time when we came by accident. We're dead serious. Listen up. Those people have died in our world. Every time the fog appears, a dead body shows up with it. It has to be related to this place somehow. If you know something, tell us.
A dead body? Whenever the fog appears? I know that if it's foggy on your side, the fog lifts here. It's really dangerous when the fog lifts. That's when the shadows get violent.
It isn't in here. Shadows get violent.
That's why I said to hurry back. It's dangerous when that happens. Okay, no more questions. I know you guys did it. You better stop right now.
I told you we're not the ones doing it. I've about had it with you. Why the hell won't you listen to what we're saying?
I'm just saying you might be the culprits. I'm just making sure.
But the bear's driving me nuts. What is this place anyways? It looks like a TV studio. Is something being filmed here? Hey, don't tell me. Is that weird show being filmed here?
Weird show? Filmed? What does that mean?
I'm asking if someone's been filming the people that get thrown in here.
Eh? I don't get it. This world has always been like this. No one has ever done that filming. Shadows are here. I told you before.
We don't know what these shadow things are, or what you are either, for that matter. You keep telling us to prove our innocence, but you're the most suspicious thing here. Maybe you're the real culprit. What's with that stupid costume? I'd say it's time you showed your face. Whoa! What the hell are you? It's empty inside.
Such a thing? I just live here. I just want to live here peacefully. Okay, I'll believe that you guys aren't the culprits. But I want you to find the real guy who did all this. Promise me. Or else... I'm not gonna let you guys out of here.
You little...
This can't keep going on. My home here will be a complete mess. And then, I...
What are you crying for all of a sudden? Jeez, this thing's really weirding me out.
You will encounter a misfortune at your destination, and a great mystery will be imposed upon you.
You're the the only ones I can ask. Will you promise me? Thank you!
Damn bear. Practically holding a gun to our heads. But it's true that we came here to figure things out. So far, we're completely in the dark. Look for the culprit, huh? Bring it on. You got my word, too. Might as well introduce ourselves. I'm Yosuke Hanamura, and this is my buddy.
Yorusei.
You got a name?
Teddy!
Figures. But how are we supposed to find the culprit in the first place?
I don't know. Oh, but I know where the last person came in.
The last person? You mean Saki-senpai?
I mean the person who came in and disappeared last time. I'll take you there. You might find clues. Oh, one thing first. You two should put these on.
These glasses.
Masih, Bang.
Lama
game ya, cuy.
Now we know Senpai might have been thrown in here. Maybe we can find more information too. Let's get moving.
Wait!
What is this place? It looks just like the shopping district. What's going on here?
Some weird places have appeared here recently. Things are getting so tangled. I don't know what to do.
By the way, why are you standing so far from us? You better not be planning to hightail it if something does come up.
Of course not. I mean, I can't stand too close, you know? I get in your way.
Man, they really went all out on this. Out of all the places in town, why'd they replicate this one?
How should I know? This is reality for the one who's here.
As usual, nothing you say makes any sense. This is our shopping district. I'm not far from Saki-senpai's. I knew it! This is the liquor store that Senpai's parents run. Does this mean Senpai disappeared here? What could have happened?
Wait a second! They're here!
What?
Shadows! I had a feeling they were going to attack.
Hmm.
Stay calm and listen. Some shadows have weaknesses. If you can pinpoint that weakness and take advantage of it, the battle will be a lot easier. I can tell this one has a weakness too. Try stuff out and see what works.
Persona ya tadi. I'm home, I'm picking.
Sensei, and then don't show me any respect? Sorry. Well, your support wasn't bad, though. I gotta give you some credit for that.
Huh? Really?
All right. You two keep it up, and I think we'll be fine from here on out. Now let's get back to the investigation. I wonder what could have happened to Senpai here.
Gymnast would go under.
It's all because of that storm.
What the?
I heard that Konishi-san's daughter is working there.
Oh my, how could she with her family's business suffering like it is?
I heard their sales have gone downhill because of Gymnast.
Stop it.
That poor father, to have his own daughter working for the enemy.
What a troublesome child.
Hey, Ted! You said that this place is reality for those that are here, right? So, does that mean this was Senpai's reality when she wandered in here?
I only know about what's over here.
Fine. Whatever's going on here, we'll find out ourselves. Part-timers at Juness. Why is it cut up like this?
I never had the chance to say it.
Is that Senpai's voice?
I always wanted to tell Hana-chan.
Huh? Me?
That he was a real pain in the ass. I was nice to him just because he was the store manager's son. That's all. But he takes it completely the wrong way and gets all enthusiastic. What a dick.
Pain in the ass?
Who cares about Juness anyway? Because of that store, our business is ruined. My parents hate me. The neighbors talk behind my back. I wish everything would just disappear.
It's a lot. This can't be. Senpai's not like that. I'm sorry for myself. Boo-hoo. Actually, I'm the one who thinks everything's a pain in the ass. Huh? Two Yosuke's? Who are you? I wouldn't think that. Yeah, right. How long are you going to keep deluding yourself? Screw the shopping district, and Juness too. You're sick of everything, especially living out in the sticks. What are you saying? That's not true. You put on a good show of being carefree and happy-go-lucky because you're so terrified of being alone. The more the merrier, right? You gotta be surrounded by people to block out the pain of isolation. And what's this about checking out this world for Saki-senpai's sake? Ha! I know the real reason you came snooping. Stop it! Why so panicked? I thought I was just spouting bullshit. Or maybe I do know everything you're thinking. Why's that? Because I am you. You just came because you thought it's out here for time. What else is there to do about this shithole? The world inside the TV. Now that's exciting. You didn't have a single other reason for coming here, did you? It's not true. Stop. Stop it. You're just trying to act like a big shot. If all went well, hey, maybe you could even be a hero. And that senpai you were so sweet on, her death was the perfect excuse. That's not true! What are you? Who are you? I already told you. I'm you. Your shadow. There's nothing I don't know about you. Screw that! I don't know you! You can't be me, you son of a bitch!
Kita bantai.
Thank you. point.
So I can do this thing. Oh.
That's it. Boring. Get out of my sight.
Okay. Main persona. Sakit.
Are you okay?
Yeah. What happened?
Admit it, or it'll go berserk again.
Is that supposed to be comforting? Damn it. Hurts to face yourself. I knew it wasn't lying. I was so ashamed that I didn't want to admit it. You're me, and I'm you. When you get down to it, all of this is me.
Nice. Right.
This is my persona. We heard Senpai's voice. I wonder if that was something Senpai had been keeping deep down inside.
He was a real pain in the ass, huh?
What a way to find out. Jeez, this is so embarrassing. If you weren't here, I don't know what would have happened. Hey, Teddy, could Senpai have been attacked by her other self here? Like how it just happened to me?
I think so. The shadows here were originally born from humans. Sometimes the fog clears, then they all go berserk. And you saw what happens next. A strong-willed shadow draws others to it, and a big mass of shadows kills the host.
So that's why people die when it gets foggy in our world.
Yosuke's pretty worn out. This world isn't made for humans. It's not comfortable for you here. I don't hear any more voices. I think we're done with this place. Let's go back.
Teddy, you said that this place is reality for people who enter, right? So that shopping district, and the weird room we saw before, did they exist because the ones who died entered this world and it became their reality? I guess what I'm trying to ask is, did those places form because of the people who entered this world?
I don't know. It's never happened before. But that's probably where they were when the shadows attacked them. Lived here sometimes. The shadows get really violent then. I always get so scared I have to hide when it happens. I sensed people here twice before, but both of them disappeared after the fog lifted.
So let's get this straight. Senpai and that Yamano lady were thrown in here, and since they couldn't get out, they wandered around. After a while, that shadow thing came out. The fog cleared, it went berserk, and it ended up killing them. Does that sound right? So if I'd been here until the fog cleared, I would have been in much deeper trouble?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. You were lucky. Sensei and me were here with you.
Damn it. Senpai and that announcer. You were stuck here all alone. I can see.
Yosuke. They disappeared when the fog lifted. But they were safe before that. No shadows attacked them. They attacked us, though. Maybe they're keeping a close eye on us. They might see people who investigate this place as enemies. It'll be dangerous, but we might be able to fight them. We might save people.
Are you saying if anyone else gets thrown in here, we can save them before they disappear? Like how you guys just saved me? The one who's throwing people in here and make him stop. Yeah. I'm finally starting to understand what's going on.
Can I ask something too? If shadows are born from humans, what was Teddy born from?
You don't even know where you came from? How should we know?
I know some things, mostly about this world, but I don't know anything about myself. To be honest, I never thought about it until now.
Are you serious? No one.
Will you guys come back here? You'll keep your word?
Well, you're the one who said you weren't letting us out unless we do.
Oh, that's right. Okay, I'll let you out. But there's one thing. I'll be waiting for you guys here. You need to come in from the same place every time, so we can meet up. You could come in from somewhere else, but then you won't end up here. You might show up somewhere I couldn't get to you. Then... Got it?
Well, pretty much. All right, can you show us the way out?
Roger that. One exit coming right up.
Cool. First, we need to make sure there aren't any employees milling around out there.
Okay, go, go, go!
Hey, stop squeezing, you little...
Maybe we did go a little too far. Let's apologize to her tomorrow. I'm completely wiped out. I'm gonna go home, soak in the shower for a while, and get some sleep. I think I'm gonna sleep well tonight. Well, see you in the morning.
Getting used to your new town and school? Really? But it must be difficult moving to a place you know nothing about. I've never been out of Inaba, so I wouldn't know what it's like to transfer to a new school. Oh, are you getting along with Chie? I mean, I always leave early, so... glad to hear that. She is very supportive, you know. It's always her who gives me the little extra push I need. We had homeroom together last year, too, and I still remember how we'd cut class sometimes. Oh, I should get going. I need to make tomorrow's arrangements with our head chef. Our inn can't function without me right now. I'll see you at school then.
Itu siapa? Beidou kalau sebut Beidou.
Upstream of Samegawa River is the town's oldest historical landmark. Vacationers are known to travel surprising distances in order to visit its open-air, radium-rich hot springs. After the incident with Miss Yamano, the manager has stepped aside, leaving her daughter Yukiko to fill her shoes. In other words, she's a manager who's still in high school. Now that has a nice ring to it. Let's see if we can interview her. Excuse me!
Oke, sepertinya sudah dulu. Yang penting kita udah ketemu Yusuke, punya kekuatan persona. Kita lanjut besok. Kita lanjut besok jam, ya kemungkinan jam 6 atau jam 7 sih. Oke, terima kasih. Sekarang ya nol yang udah nonton. Tapi terima kasih yang sudah menonton. Oke. Dadah.